Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. It is Monday, so that means today this will be the only video. Then I will be back tomorrow to do another video. I have a lot of videos planned. I definitely do want to finish up my single reviews. And then I have a lot of collection updates planned. A lot of overviews planned. And stuff like that. And also, if you have any requests for any videos, please feel free to let me know and I will try to squeeze that video in my list. On my computer, I actually made a list, so I have about 15 ideas now, so. But today, I just got this in the mail. It is Disney's Little Mermaid, Ariel with Flounder. Unfortunately, this is going to be my last eBay purchase for a while. I only got this figure, one, because I had the Ursula. Two, I used to have this when I was smaller. So I definitely wanted to, and I remember really liking her, so I definitely wanted to get her again. But as I said, this will be my last eBay purchase probably for a while, just because I don't have a job right now. So, when you don't have a job, you can't go crazy and stuff. So, before anything, let's take a look at the packaging. She comes in the same packaging as Ursula did. As you can see along the packaging, there are embroideries of shells and sea stars. There's Ariel, there's Flounder, there's Ariel down there, the Little Mermaid logo. This person got it at Walmart for $1. Unfortunately, it was not that price, it was a little bit more. And it was originally $2.97 at Walmart. And I think figures should be that nowadays. Another Little Mermaid logo. Figures. And the other figures you can get are Triton and Seahorse. Ariel and Sebastian. Eric and Scuttle. Eric and Max. Ariel and Flounder. Ursula, Flotsam, and Jetsam. The only ones I don't have is Triton and Eric and Max. And then, of course, the Mattle logo and more information. What year did this come out at? This came out in... Doesn't say. But anyways, what I'm going to do now is I am going to go ahead and get Ariel out. And I'm going to get her reviewed. Okay, I'm back with Flounder and Ariel out of packaging, and one thing I really like about Ariel is she stands well. Obviously, she's on her fin, or like she's on her knees pretty much, but on her fin, which is good because I don't like figures that don't stand well. Well, I mean, I like them, but it just gets annoying sometimes. So, before anything, we'll take a look at Flounder first. I mean, I'm sure everyone has seen Little Mermaid, but if you haven't, Flounder is, like, Ariel's best friend. And I think he looks good. I think he looks a lot like Flounder from the movie. Very nicely sculpted, the blue and yellow. And he's a good size to Ariel. And he is smiling. And there's not, and you can see his little tongue there, or his mouth, and his eyes are green. And that's really it for Flounder. I actually needed a Flounder for my Little Mermaid collection, so good I got this. I was going to actually get her loose off eBay, but then I saw it carded, and I said, why not? Just get her carded. So here is Ariel. You can see her purple sea shells, her green fin. It just says Disney right there. And China. This part of the fin is a darker shade of green than this part. And the tail is a lighter shade of green. The beautiful red hair, iconic red hair Ariel has, flowing in the water. And I have to say the face sculpt is pretty good. I think it looks like Ariel. So yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say about Ariel. I do want to bring in the Sea Witch herself. after I get her fixed. Here is Ursula with her eels, Flotsam and Jetsam. And they're a pretty good scale together, as you can see. And I do want to bring in Wedding Dress Ariel and Wedding Suit Eric. Now, I had this figure for a long time, so he's a little beat up. So, yeah. So that's pretty much the figures I have. I would like to get Sebastian and another Triton, but that's going to have to wait for a while. But definitely, if you're a Little Mermaid fan, definitely pick these up. They're good display pieces. I'm going to go ahead and move the other characters out of the way. And yeah, I think they're good additions to my Little Mermaid collection. I will be doing a Little Mermaid collection, a Sleeping Beauty collection, a Beauty and the Beast collection. Those are my other three favorite Disney movies, besides Snow White. So yeah, so today's review was on the Disney's Little Mermaid, Mattel, Ariel, and Flounder figures. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day.